2, 1, what is happening, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Dan Steven here for another reaction. In this reaction, we're doing some Dave. We used to do Dave all the time.
I know, mate. We've kind of fell off it. Sorry, I'm actually just trying to do something here. 2 seconds. I know we're recording. I know I'm aware that we are recording. Yes, this guy, Jamal Edwards. Did you hear that?
No.
So this is actually really, really fitting that we're doing this. Okay. I was just trying to get his name right. So I only actually seen it in the news before it came out. Jamal Edwards was, he basically founded a TV show that he put on YouTube.
He died there today. I heard on the radio actually. Mm-hmm. So was he did a TV show?
I was watching it on the news. Basically, he loved like grime and he loved like British hip hop. Mm-hmm. But he was like, I can't find that music anywhere. Like, anytime I ever see it on YouTube, it's usually someone recording off his phone.
Okay.
So he made his own like production company or whatever, and went out and found these artists, found like Ed Sheeran and stuff,
and
like
Stormzy,
Dave, and that have you. But he obviously died today. So fitting that we're doing a Dave song.
He was only 31, wasn't he?
31, something, 31, 32. Yeah.
Fuck me. What was it? It was like some illness he had. I heard something on the radio, about Ed Sheeran, Stormzy, and Dave. So I kind of put two and two together when you put that up.
I don't know how he died though.
Ah, oh, shit, what's his name?
Jamal Edwards.
Well, rest in peace. Like, well, you fucking, even just them three artists in general, like.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Getting the right, is it? So, yeah, we did Dave before, loads of Dave ones and all. I mean, the first Dave song we actually did was him at the Brits. Mm-hmm. He did Black.
See that song, mate? I've listened to, I don't, like, obviously we do reaction videos, right? Mm-hmm. But I know you watch other reaction channels sometimes. I never do, right? But that song, Dave, was the first song I think I've ever listened to where I've actively seeked out other people reacting to it.
Yeah.
Just because I want to see how
more information.
Yeah, I'm like, I want to see how this person reacts to that. Because it was so good. I've done that with that song probably more than anything.
Yeah, when he comes out and starts mentioning, he calls, is it Boris Johnson's mm-hmm. time? He calls him a racist and all that. Yeah. Like, I want to see people's reaction to that. Because I didn't, obviously, we didn't know who Dave was at this time. We kind of heard of him.
Boris Johnson.
Yeah, or Boris Johnson. But that Dave song's actually a song.
Yeah.
But that part at the end,
it's not. Yeah.
So like, so people by watching that, knowing Dave's mm-hmm. like, oh, this is the cracker song. Then he goes on and starts calling Boris Johnson.
Talking about Grenfell, and he starts talking about
Meghan Markle and mm-hmm.
Kate Middleton. And then he talked
that
about
that was ahead of his time, because not ahead of his time. Obviously, we all knew about it, but like, it kind of blew up because
mm-hmm.
obviously, like Prince Harry or Harry, whatever you want to call him,
accused him of. Yeah,
he left and all things. Like, mm-hmm. So like. Just shows you, it actually was a big thing at the time. Just knowing the media didn't really talk about it.
But anyway, we're doing some Dave.
So we're doing Dave, yeah. This is Dave. It's Lev at the Brits. In the Fire, it's called. I think he's with Giggsy, Fredo, and a few other people. I think it's a few people doing on stage with him. But yeah, heard it's good. So you haven't heard it?
Nope.
First time seeing it?
Yep.
All right. Give it a go. Yep. And see how it goes.
That's a In the fire.
That Dave on guitar?
No idea.
Have you been trying?
Yeah. That guy's a dick. Just too talented. Play Wonderwall.
Have you been trying? In the fire.
Riding that fire, I hope bullets sing higher than Mariah and choir. Spend a lot of time trapping, now I'm trying to retire. But this shit runs in my blood and I'm the guy they require. Yo, these guns don't bring nothing but prison and death. Still, all my niggas just admire the fire. Bro, squeeze any miss, but we admire and try a finesse kid. You can never lie to a liar. And Fred got that fire for days. I gotta write them in my notes, they'll be igniting the page. Grinding in cold nights, putting light to the flame. Now there's no flame that can melt the ice in my chain. I really put the ice and rice for the cane. Me and Santan, you won't see nothing like this again. That's my young boys again on the glide with the flame. I just really hope your block came with fire escape.
Before my entrance, I took the fire exit. Tried and tested, about 20 times arrested. 2 times, guilty, no comment, I guess they guessed it. Couple times, girl, no forensics. This a DZ pendant, I don't need a necklace. We stay protected and connected, it's the energies I'm blessed with. And now they're watching like Netflix. How me doing next shit, trying to get rich, but what's rich? Took more losses than Boris. I sold more boxes than the post office. 21 in jail, it took me so solid. Why you think my vision's sick? I changed the game in my brain, and so robotics. If you fell in my fire, you probably roast on it. Heat up the stove and put hope on it. Cause they don't care about our lives, I put my soul on it. I'm done trying to be somebody to some nobodies. I'm being so honest, and they don't know punk.
Fire burning, man, I'm watching higher learning. Guns busting, tigers turning, that's a Russian and a German. That's your phone ringing, you can hear the beep. You won't be saved by the bell when you hear the screech. And it's so deep, open, ocean. This man escaping some shells they can barely see. Me and bro raising hell, we gon' share the heat. They put us in the same cell, we gon' share the sleep. I'm my brother's keeper, it's deeper. I'm my brother's leader, speaker. I'm the eldest, the one that had to make a name so the bells ring, so nobody would trouble my siblings in this whirlwind. My older cousin wasn't known for nothing. Never had no one I could call, so I was holding something. I'm digging deep with this tool like I'm going plumbing. Something in your chest like it's Robert Tussin. Word to arseness, I burned arless. I stood in front of all three dragons and heard Jakaris. Now we jumping out of G-Wagons, American parties. Man are coming out with these bangers and dirty dancing. Nobody puts baby in a corner. I uplift my girl like I'm Sweezy in the water. I never saw already written, maybe I'm the author. So accustomed to the fire, I get shivers when I'm naked in the sauna. How? Many times have they mistaken me for scorching. Now I'm looking in the mirror saying, Justin, just corner. Say get all downstairs and tell him, just bring me water. Until gets, I put something in the formula. I'm focused, I don't need to burn a kush. This is Moses speaking to the burning bush. I stood in front of the fire and learned to cook. Finished my verse and never heard a hook.
Riskiest numbers, this jungle, stick for your youngers. He's hungry, picked up the fungus. Hip tumble, slipped him 100. Yeah, lived in a dungeon. Those air mats, which stung them. You can't walk in my shoes. You could be risking a bunion. The government's twisted, I cover this ship. To cover this Christmas, forget them old friends. I'm done with those pictures, they color-coded. My brothers and sisters, run the river. You're a brother, but you're running with him. Try accusing me of colorism. Blinded because you look at me with tunnel vision. I was falling, but I've gone and risen. Is this trusty or sideshow Bob when he's creeping on crusty? Streets keep me tussling, people disgust me. Race is disease that disgusts me. Don't touch me in the streets with a sweeper, cause the streets pretty dusty. And I've always got love for genuine people that bust me. Santan and the gang advisor, I'm a check him out, I'm an analyzer. She was calling me an antagonizer. Let me sanitize, where's the sanitizer? Just flutter by. He said, geez, can you handle this? He said, float like a butterfly. I bring truth, but they love a lie. Plans on the man they should run and buy.
Yeah, in the fire been tried. Affected the way I've been wired inside. You can hide or glide. I could have been deported. That's the definition of a fight or flight. You can type who you like. I know about homeless, immigration. It took me from my mum's arms, but a gun charge, two swords, I'm a Ronin. Blaszczykowski, I'm trying to score with the Polish. Pain in my eyes, plans of me staying in a guy with a vision, it is changing my life. Crime's on the rise, hate's on the rise. Feel like everything but my mum's pay's on the rise. Did you come through? That's the question. Affording a burner was never man's problem. Adoption, we couldn't find home to the weapons. By the station, we got polls, no election, and the fire been tested. Before I had money, it was time I invested. Nothing changed, still time I invested. Watch game delicate, tooth and calm moon. There's money in skeletons. All I gotta do is point. They're gonna sever his head and tell that we're better as friends. Nights that I can't remember with some people I can never forget. Castle Cruz, looking better than Shrek. Don't make me call a young gunner on the back of a pen. Slapping the lead, civilians grabbing your friends. There's chaos on the main road, it's all choppers and tents. All because of some shit you said. I got killers with me, and they love me. They make a man's heart stop. Find horrifying, gets laughed off. I'm like Meeks, bro. Won't stop, can't stop. Yeah, it's kinda different when the fire's where you start from.
Class, isn't it? I need to show off. for a car. That's bad, isn't it? That's so good. What's killed him? That's ridiculous. Imagine him trying to pitch that to the Brits. I want a guitar, a flame floor guitar. Mm-hmm. Just like, wait, what? Wait, mean? Like, I want my guitar to shoot out flames while I'm doing a guitar solo at the end of it.
Do you not think, like, I listen to something like that and I just think some people are just made to make music.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, some people are just supposed to make music.
He's meant to be in this case.
All of them? Like,
yeah, all of them, yeah, but like.
Every single one of them is like, I don't know. I've seen this, like, Dave's so big now, like he's really popular, he's really big, and I kind of like that. I don't know the ins and outs of that, but he used that platform this time on the Brits to bring other people forward. Mm-hmm. Being like Dave rapped the least there probably. Do you know what I mean? Like he brought everyone else forward. I love that.
Yeah, that's something Stormzy does a lot. Mm-hmm. Stormzy done that with Dave, didn't they? Kind of brought Dave him through. That's kind of, I don't know if that's true or not, but I remember always seeing Stormzy and seeing Dave a couple of times with him. But what I love about Dave, and I've said before, is like when you have that sort of stage like that, you have that like millions of people watching you, and he doesn't just do a wee hip hop song, like a pop song. He literally does songs where he actually is like
has a
message in all the songs. You know, he uses his stage and his image and his like publicity or his like popularity, sorry, to actually kind of spread some actually truth about what's going on in the world in that way.
Yeah, like you said, I think you said racism's going up, crime's going up. The only thing that's not going up is my mum's wage.
You know what I mean? So all that said, like,
yeah,
it's fucking dick though, isn't he? He's just like annoying. I think sometimes when you see people like this here,
you say it, aren't you? You say it about too many people, Daniel.
Him in particular, like, he's like only 21 or something.
I know, he looks very young.
He's been 21 for 10 years now.
I know, he's probably 40.
He's way older than us. Like, it's one of them things. Like, come on, like, it's.
I know.
Like, he's like, I'll just learn guitar and learn how to play guitar and does it on stage and shreds it in front of everyone. It's like, I can barely fucking have time to read a book. Never mind fucking doing all this shit.
I know, that was class.
It was great. But yeah, that was our reaction. Let us know what you think in the comments below. Cheers.
Hi everyone, thanks for watching the video. Please like, comment and subscribe. Just to let you know, we've got similar content available on the channel if you want to check it out.
We also do our own podcast called MC Podcasting, where we cover a range of topics from politics, sports and even movies.
We basically just talk a lot of shit.
We argue a lot as well on it there, but all the links are below. We're on all major platforms, Spotify, iTunes, and is there any other?
That's the main ones, yeah.
Yeah, the main ones.
Just check out the podcast, and if there's any sort of videos you want us to react to, drop us a comment on the YouTube videos and we'll be sure to check it out.
Oh, if you want to make fun of us, then go ahead. We don't care.
Be nice.
Be nice.
In fairness, we don't really get that many comments.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Stop looking at me.
Okay.